Hey guys, today we are making deep fried turkey wings. They were so delicious and easy to make. After washing 4 whole turkey wings, I cut them in half and removed the tips. Then I injected 1 ounce of Creole butter into my wings and marinated them overnight, seasoned with 2 tablespoons of Creole seasoning, 1 tablespoon of black pepper, onion powder, and smoked paprika. Using my ThermoPro, I heated my oil to 350 degrees, deep fried those turkey wings for 14 minutes, and made sure that internal temp was 165 degrees. They were amazing!